So in RT-PCR or real-time PCR, what we are doing is first the mRNA will be amplified to single-stranded cDNA, then the cDNA will be amplified to the amplified DNA. So from that we can do the electrophoresis, and a useful application of reverse transcriptase is that we can find out whether the gene is active or not. So the gene product is a protein. Protein is the product of the genes. So if the gene is active, there will be mRNA. mRNA will be translated to what? To protein or polypeptide. So we can find out the amount of an mRNA in a cell is generally taken to be the reflection of the activity of the parent gene. If the parent gene is active, then the amount of mRNA will be high. When the mRNA in the cell will be less, then the activity of the parent gene is low. We can assume that.